Hello guys, today I wanna show you how to increase DOTA 2 FPS using No-Bling mod. First of all, you have to download the file on the description and follow my instruction. You might disable the abilities checkbox because sometimes it makes summoned set unit disappear. For PMS checkbox you can enable it if you want more performance, but it will changes all set to be default set. I personally disable it to keep my set appear in the game. You can disable the No-Bling mod by simply deleting temp content launch option. And that's it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. And have a nice day.